It starts with a hungry heart. And this morning we're talking about hashtag share the love and go share it with people. It's not any love. It's the love of God. It's not any message that we preach. It's the gospel that we preach. It's not just talking about things that are lovely. It's talking about the God that is love. It's talking about what Jesus has done for us. And this message transforms people's lives. This message is backed up by heaven. Amen. This message that we preach, the gospel of Jesus, is still relevant today and still changes lives today. Some people will reject it, but others will receive it and they will find life in Jesus. Amen. They will find resurrection life through Christ. Jesus said this in John, that I am the resurrection and the life. Those that believe in me, amen, even though you die, you will not die. Come on. You see, you and I, when we believe in Christ, we might die physically, but we won't die spiritually. We won't go to a lost eternity. And this excites me to share the love with people. How many of you know that the church is a place of love? Come on. When people walk through those doors, they must say, I feel accepted in this place. I feel drawn to this place. I feel like people are loving me with my faults, with my warts, with whatever I'm going through right now. You see, whatever you're going through right now, even you online, whatever you're going through right now can be temporary. It can change. It can change like this. If God touches you today, the things that you are battling in your life can change like that. When you become born again from the Spirit of God, there's a renewing that takes place that no psychologist can give you, no book can give you that you can buy off the rack except the Bible. Amen. There's nothing else that transforms you like the blood of Jesus Christ and the Spirit of God that comes upon a human being and they're transformed into a new creation. Amen. This is an amazing message that we carry. We carry the most important message in our midst here. We carry it in the church. We are the greatest organization that will ever exist. We're on every street corner. We're in every city. We're in every town. We're in every nation. We are able to do this and we can stand together and preach a gospel message that will transform people's lives from the youngest to the eldest, from the crippled to the person that doesn't know where they're coming or going, from the person that feels lost today in addiction, from the person that has gender confusion, from the person that says, I don't know if God loves me, that person's life can change. If we, the church, choose to preach the gospel every day of our lives, not just on Sundays from the pulpit, but in our lifestyle for Jesus, when we are sold out on the Monday, on the Tuesday, on the Saturday, even if I'm playing sport on a Saturday, people can see my light shining for Jesus. Amen. Hashtag share the love.